is that Cole is walking the middle of the ice, ends up in a goal, and now we got a fight off the draw.
Nick Tarnaski once again for the Panthers, dropping the gloves with Brad Staubitz for San Jose. Good right hand there by Tarnaski. And Staubitz goes head over heels over Tarnaski, so the fighting trend for Florida continues.
Nick Tarnaski, he's been the main culprit in the fighting categories. He gets in another tussle. Brad Staubitz, no stranger to a penalty box. Right off the draw, Nick Tarnaski trying to stem the tide. They had the words, and it's instantly they dropped the gloves. Good job by Tarnaski, trying to get some energy into his team. The Panthers have been back on their heels to start this game, and the Sharks get that first goal and trying to stem the tide.